Hey lovely ladies, welcome back to my channel. I am Anamika and I hope you all are doing good and happy Raksha Bandhan to all of you in advance. So those here for the first time on my channel, please do subscribe my channel and also hit that tiny bell icon so we'll be in touch forever and you can watch my other videos in future also. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how you can get this smoky eye look in just 1 minute, and you need only two things, that is a brown shade and black, and that's it. It's a shimmery smoky eye look, so it's perfect for the party and date purpose, and whenever you feel like you want to have some nude kind of lips, then you can try this smoky eye look. So I've combined two shades, black and brown, and that's it, and you need nothing else. It's just a quick smoky eye tutorial. So if you really want to know how I have created this look, so please keep on watching and I hope you like it. I'm using this 9 Nykaa K eyeshadow palette. It has all the glittery shades in it, so I'll be using this brownish glittery shade, using this shade as a base shade, and I'm applying it all over my eye to create a beautiful base. Then I am using Lakme Kajal in black shade, Iconic Kajal, to draw a line as a simple liner on my upper eyelid, and using this smudging brush from the Vega, I have taken little bit blackish shade from the palette and just spreading little bit. This Kajal is smooth, blendable, and it's long lasting as well. Perfect for the smoky eye, and I'm just creating more intense look by taking little bit of the glittery shade from the same palette and using smudging brush from the palette itself. It is little bit softer than that Vega brush, so I'm just blending all over it and just avoiding any sharp edges to create a smooth transition between the two shades. And then I'm taking little bit brown, applying on the top of the black, and just blending all the two colors to get a beautiful blended kind of a look. Then I'm applying a little bit blackish shade from the palette on my lower eyelid as well. So I'm not using Kajal, I'm using just eyeshadow, and I'm taking brownish shade, the very first shade which I used as a base, on the top of the black shade. So I've done same for the other eye also. This has completed my look. I really want to highlight my under brows area, so I have taken the lightest shade from the palette and using it as a highlighter, applying in the inner corners of my eye and on the upper area under my brows.
Video, and if you really do so, please don't forget to hit the like button and also share this video with all your friends, and if you want, you can comment below in the comment box also. I'll leave the link of the products used in the description box, so please do check in case if you want to buy, and I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.